Alright, everybody, we're back with Tomb Raider. We're gonna go ahead and start off where we left off, which was we made it to this Geothermal Valley, I think is what it's called. We're gonna help the villagers prep for battle. Because the Trinity is coming. The Soviets, whatever they call themselves, I don't know. Laura's gonna help them, because she's a decent person. Unlike you. Alright. So, basically, I went around and helped some of these settlers do, like, little things to help prep for battle. Oh wow, this is sad. So sad.
I still can't see straight.
Hey guys, bye guys. Alright, so we're gonna go to this different part of the village, I guess. Because these people weren't ready for battle when it started. Nothing crazy happened, but I guess they just couldn't handle the situation. Bolt action rifle. I don't think I like bolt action rifles. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Nope, that's not how you get there. How many tombs are in this game? Oh my god. Fire! Ooh, okay.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important.
That's so.
I aced that test, by the way.
I'd definitely rather have this one than that one. Alright, what should we upgrade? Alright. We're ready for battle. For battle. Okay, which way? Aha! Trying to hide from me? I don't think so. Alright, this way. Alright, wait. Can I read this? Probably not. It's probably like level 10.
Seems to be a map of some sort, but
God, I'm not even level 4.
The words.
You suck. Lara, you suck. Backpack. What was that about? A map? Okay. I forgot where I'm going again, sorry. Bark! Nope, can't. Alright. Run! Oh! Okay. I thought I messed that up completely. Look, bird, I'm not here to mess around. I'm just kidding, I wouldn't kill an eagle. There's people here, aren't there? I can sense it. This place is dirty! Look at these tomatoes. Wasted. Did they already come through here? Look, chicken. Spill the beans!
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
Alright,
of course you did.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Yeah, okay. What kind of game would this be if we never lost contact with each other? Mm-hmm. We are going to go this way. I wonder what it'd be like to live like this. I think it'd be cool to try. I don't know. And jump! My favorite thing in the world. No! Climbing! Alright, let go. we need to save the people. What are these people called? I don't know. They remind me of elves. Oh, that's so scary. I wonder if I can do this. I like to think I'm athletic, but I don't know if I'm that athletic. We're going in! Oh no.
I hope I'm not too late.
You probably are. Take them berries. Oh. Are you giving me that hint right now? Where are the peeps? Hello? I guess I'll save here. I don't know. Oh, I can upgrade again. Wow.
But what choice do I have now?
Cool.
I can't let Trinity wipe these people out.
Sure, why not?
There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago.
Oh, and then will she finish her sentence? Oh, I don't think she will. I'm sorry. I messed up. I'm sorry. Hello, people of this nation. Why is everything on fire? Hold on now, I gotta stock up here. Who do you think I am, Nathan Drake? Who do you think I am?
Our ancestors came here as men and women fleeing Byzantium. They wandered into a wild that almost killed them. But they survived and found this valley. And how did they honor this gift from God?
You only have to listen.
Oh God, no.
There's a lot of noise, but I'm not ready for battle. I have so much things to pick up.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers.
Oh, good lord. I'm gonna have to do something, like, weird. Chicken! Picking up that chicken in the other base camp was the best thing I ever did. Chicken, come here! You're going to battle with me! Let's go, don't fight it. It's your destiny. It's your destiny! Alright. Go away. Ah! Am I carrying two chickens? No. Oh, that's so mean! Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh, that was so mean! I'm so sorry! Oh, God! That was awesome, though.
It's a reliquary box. Something used to protect and hold relics of the saints. Anything from
That's gross.
Teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet.
No way. Do you guys think Joseph's the prophet? No, it's not possible. Vibrating, but I don't know. What do you want me to see?
It's empty.
Yeah, obviously. God, Laura. Sometimes you just drive me crazy. All right.
Courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Yeah, prisoners.
Take them out. Don't shoot.
Dude. Oh my God.
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward.
Talk about rude.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here.
Alright, can I...
the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area.
Do I have a silencer?
Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
What to do? Does he see me? Sorry, I'm just being cautious here. Boom! Oh yeah. What is that? What should I do? I'm waiting for that guy to come here. Come on, buddy. Buddy, old pal. Alright, don't be shy. Come to Lara. Just a girl, like any other girl. How do I... Oh, fucking hell.
Over there!
I see ya! Take her down!
Boom! Seriously? You didn't die? You didn't die? Okay. You can't just... Oh god, I don't know my buttons. None of that happened. Don't watch any of that. Don't watch it. Ha! Learned my lesson. Learned my lesson.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Wait, what is that? Throw it then? Go check it out. Don't worry. It ain't nothing. Kill you. Oh, yeah. And then I kill you. Oh, yeah. Got him. Got him. All right.
That was easier than I expected.
Could have been the other way if they'd been ready for us.
Just stay sharp. We're here to find the Atlas.
Ah, crap.
Give it up without a fight.
Jesus, Lara. One, two, three, okay. Are you coming here, mister? Mister, you can't just stop there. Got this under control. Don't worry. Nope. Yep. Under control. Oh no! Oh no! Gosh damn it! Oh no! 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 Laura, why'd you do that now? Oh god, bad idea. Okay, Laura, let's do some good covering now. Ha! Take that! Take freaking that! Laura, what are you doing? What are you doing? Ah! There you go, Lara. Now you're doing something. Take it all. Take it all. Good job. Alright, who'd I kill? Anything else? What at? Talking shells. Take all that. More sketch stuff over here. Let's just jump right into it. Seriously? Hey! Laura, come on. Oh, Laura. You and your reloads. Come on now. Come on now. Boom! Guess I could have, been a little stealth, but... I'm too good for that. Let's hide, Laura. There we go. Now! Hiding. shoot their own guy? That guy, right? I didn't kill him. Alright. Oh no! Okay. Alright.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. You will. Stay sharp.
Wait, where's the other guy? One. Ah.
Someone's here!
Booyah! And you guys thought you were good. I'll tell you what. Shrooms, shrooms, shrooms to shrooms, shrooms. So, let's jump through here.
Your turn. I won't tell you anything. See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
Have a bomb.
You made your point. If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Should we shoot these people?
I got incoming! There! Open up! I got a hit!
Die! Oh! You're not dead! You're not dead! How about that? Yeah! Uh-huh!
Bastards! Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy,
that's
Sophia.
That's not a healthy...
So much bloodshed.
Thought.
We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's... all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara.
Duh.
Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
Of course
I
will.
You're gonna be okay.
Hey man, you cool?
You cool? Got iron in your veins, Lara right, Croft.
All right. Just help us get the others
you.
To safety.
I almost shot you. Alright, what am I trying to do? Gold!
It's barred from the other side. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just
you're
hold
not saying
on.
Anything to me. Am I supposed to go through here?
I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side.
So what do you want me to do? How do I get to the other side?
Must be way out of here.
Move. Aha. Understand now. Sure cheated the game, didn't I?
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
Ow.
We'll be safe there.
This? Maybe I need a bomb.
Some kind of armory.
How useful.
This should do it.
Is that a grenade arrow? It is! Wow.
Get clear of the door!
Back it up! Oh, I did. Stay clear! Oh yeah.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now,
I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower.
I don't think we should
take it. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
I mean, I don't think Laura's gonna take it, but. What's the inventory menu? We got an inventory menu around here? Huh? Okay. Sorry, I wasn't listening and I forgot what you told me to do. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna keep a walk in. That's a massive door. Wait, what was that?
The flora of our valley. From the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived.
Why would they write all this down? I feel like, of course, it fell. I feel like you should, like, keep that a secret or something, maybe? I don't know. Why? And I also don't understand why they were just laying around. I've never understood that. Oh my god, you're walking so slow, Lara.
Lara, I'm here.
You're late.
We're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me.
Oh,
I can
fine.
Do this.
Then he'll come after me. I miss Jonah. Where's Jonah? Alright, so. Nope, not that. Nope. There you go. There you go. So what's my plan?
We need your help.
Laura, can you focus? Oh my god. Laura, you're not doing good. You're not doing good. Laura. This gun and the reload. It's this gun and the reload! The reload! Ah! Now you can't get me! I see you over there. Oh, I got another box here. Don't you worry! Oh, yeah. So trustworthy. Just die. No, don't run around. Wow, you're just really missing, Laura, aren't you? I have no control over your aim. You just really are not good, huh? Really, Laura, with the shotgun, you couldn't do it? You couldn't do it? Someone's shooting at me, and I don't know where. Who? Where? Laura, I need you to pick these things up, man. Wait, I want these arrows. There you go. Keep walking this way. You're good. Hey! Not very nice now is Okay, can we leave Laura alone? Everybody leave Laura alone. Die. Guys, leave her alone. She's a nice pretty girl. Don't you guys know how to treat a lady? Okay. Alright, stop. Alright. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? I just wanna stop. Oh no. Okay, Lara, you can't do that. You can't do that now. Die. I nearly died right then. I really, really almost died.
Keep her down! She's there! Open fire!
Ah, come on. Even though I'm doing a really bad job, I feel like this really isn't that hard. Look.
Taking fire! Grenade out!
Hey. Stop it with the bombs. Stop it with the bombs.
Light her up.
And you're still alive.
Get clear! Fire in the hole!
Hey! That's what I thought, Meester. Yeah, I feel like this is not very challenging, even though I'm not doing well. But that's just my opinion.
It looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
Well, dang! You guys took real good care of that helicopter, didn't you?
We did it.
I feel like we're celebrating
Lara,
a little too early.
There? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
I thought this girl was supposed to be talented or something. Let's save. Okay, so... I see ammo. I don't need it. Okay. I'm going to the catacombs. Oh, that looks nice. Wait. Are you bad? You are! Stay away! Oh my god. Seriously? I'm gonna need you to die now. See? I'm not mad. I can shoot and... No. Die. Woo! Back it up, Lara. Back it up. Yep.
I'm taking fire.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey. What? Aw, man. I don't know what happened. Woohoo! Okay, alright, back to... Hi! Hey! No, finish him, Lara! Yes! Lara! There you go, girl. There you go. Alright, we're gonna blow this guy up and take that guy. Yeah! I really don't like the self-healing in this game. Okay, I thought I missed, but I'll take it. No, that. Okay, whatever. Oh, wait, nope, want your stuff.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
Heads up! Incoming! Sheer!
You're damn right,
I am. Oh, hell. Lara, why don't you tell me? Lara.
He's gone!
Oh, good God. What is happening to my life? What's happening to my life? I'm just running around so I don't get shot. Woo! what I'm talking about. How did you not die from that? Look. Look. Stop shooting me. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Come and try. Come on.
I'm under fire.
Oh, I can't shoot. Don't shoot me. I'm supposed to shoot you. There you go. Alright. Nope. None of that. Oh. Oh, God. Come on, there you go. There you go. There, nope. Oh, you bad, bad boy. Stop shooting me! Stop it! Stop it! Yeah. That's what I thought. You know what? I'm sick of that gun. I'm sick of it! Sick of it! I thought I was about to have my break, but nope. It was like, oh no, you're not done, girl! You gotta keep playing the game! Did he die? He did die. Okay, good. Come at me! Come at me! I don't even care! I don't even care! Heh. Okay, okay. You know what? I'm not really good at this whole thing, am I? Oh! Lara! Lara! Oh! I'm gonna keep running around, pick up these dead guys' stuff. Are you just really strong, or am I just doing this really
wrong? You and me.
Oh, I didn't know I was back into a corner. Alright, I think it's just really strong. I think I've got this. Maybe not. Oh, Lara. Lara, Lara, you weren't supposed to let him do that. Lara, you don't have another... You don't... Is this a joke? Lara? You playing me right now? Oh, Lord! Well, I guess we'll just, try to take a chance here.
It's over!
Yeah! Sucker!
Jacob.
That was not my best performance by any means.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will be when all your guys are dead.
More about this place.
You've earned that much. Come with me.
Oh, she's jealous. Is he about to show me the thing? I can't remember what we're looking for. What's wrong with me?
In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built a test to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
The divine source.
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who held the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here seeking its power.
Trinity.
Why would you leave an artifact like that behind?
They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
I just don't believe that crap.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is?
Of course she does.
The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Is it? Thanks, girl. All right. The battle is not over, but it is for now. So I will see you next time. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time, okay? Bye.